Castlemaine's farm in New Cumnock may look like a typical Ayrshire farm. However, they do keep some unusual pets. Father and son farmers, Walter and Wayne Young, have expanded their farm to include this herd of llamas. And they even have a youngster on their hands, in this two-week-old Cria.
Llamas is my son's hobby, it's just a pet, again, just because we rear livestock and that, and llamas is something different. It's very popular. The kids come down to the fence side here and they feed them with bread and tidbits and that, so I mean they really love coming down to see, and it's most unusual to see a young llama running in the fields in New Cumnock.
Another of the farm pets is this herd of African pygmy goats, the smallest breed of goat on earth. The goats are a playful lot and don't seem to mind sharing their field and their food with yet another llama. Walter explains some of the farm's more unusual occupants.
The smallest goats you can get is African pygmy goats, so he has bred some of the African pygmy goats. The water buffalo that's in the field next door and that, but that's a commercial product where we do the farmers markets and that, so for a low fat, low health eating option, can we have we breed the water buffalo.
As impressive as the water buffalo are, they certainly can't compete with the llamas in terms of cuteness. And this baby looks right at home in the fields of New Cumnock.